Alright, what's going on, lads? It's Bitty here, and just before the video starts real quick, I just want to say that I'm doing a Best of Minilad 2016 video. So if you guys have any memorable clips from the last 12 months, please let me know in a comment down below. Include the title of the video, the time it happened, and basically what happened in the clip, and I will go back, and hopefully your suggestion will make it into the Best of Minilad 2016 video. So thank you guys, love you again, hope you enjoy the video, and see ya. Alright, what's going on, lads? It's Bitty here, and welcome back to Totally Accurate Battle Simulator, the update. I'm aware this update came out like a few weeks ago. I'm very, very late to the party. I could say like, brand new spanking update. For me, it is, but I haven't watched any videos purposely because I know I was gonna record this, but life has been crazy and shit. And this is also 11:30 at night, and the whole noise complaint thing is still a thing. If anybody knows of any apartments in LA or houses that they're willing to rent to me, please do get in touch and let me know, because it's really not long at this point. All right, fuck the neighbors. And let's play the Totally Accurate Battle Simulator. When I heard, I got a crazy update. Don't really know what it is, but we're gonna jump into it. This is different already. So there's no grid. You actually get to see what you're about to face. Vikings, Crusaders, Greece, Asia, Napoleon, or miscellaneous? 20,000 for Dark Peasant.
Ninja Master!
Yes! A headbutter. I don't really want to... Actually, no, I do. I'm going to be real to myself. Let's do a nice little line of some T-pose headbutters. Because why the fuck not? We got 320 of the finest money. Let's just go some footmen. Footman, like if you're a footballer, but have the mental IQ of a four-year-old. All right, Jimmy, you seem to have a multi-million dollar home. What do you do for yourself? I'm a footman! Oh, Jimmy, some things never change. All right, I've got 170 money. Taekwondo? Boy, I want to see that. Actually, you know what? I'm going to get rid of you. I'm going to put you up front, in front of the headbutters, because I believe in you. And let's get two samurai, a samurai there and a samurai there. All right, we're going to shit on their life. Let's go! Or headbutters. Headbutters have little Viking or Whoa! The Taekwondo map. Alright, that happened very, very fast. There was a lot of information to take in there. The headbutters literally just propel themselves. The Taekwondo masters just flip shit. This update is phenomenal. Alright. I see you, Hillary Clinton and Donald Trump. I see you. I would like one of your finest chicken men. Wait, let's just see. Chicken man by yourself. Go. Oh, I should have put it like that. Keep shitting chickens. Keep shitting chickens. Can you win by yourself? Just keep shitting. Yes, he's turned. He is in full squatting position. Yes. Just don't get fisted by the blue men. Don't get fisted by the blue men. God, that sounds really bad considering blue men are a music group. Now, oh my God, I have so much room for activities. I'm going to put you right the way back there, and I'm going to cut to whenever the blue man get there. Go in! Yes, chicken man! He is in full squatting position. He is at maximum thrust, maximum momentum. Oh no, they're catching up, they're catching up. Yes! Good chicken! Keep going, chicken! Don't die! Oh, well, we might do it! We might do it! We might do it! The last few chickens have to be good! Yes! We got some, if we can get in nice and close, we got some shield men, we got some swordsmen. Interesting, and I have 1,500 of the finest money. You know what? Let's fight fire with fire here. Boom, boom. Done. Very nice. I have some axe men right there. Just because that beard in the picture is... Oof!
I want a samurai master!
Alright, let's go. Samurai Master, if you don't carry us to victory, we are fucked. I'm coming behind Samurai Master. It really doesn't look too much like a Samurai Master.
Whoa! Mo! Whoa! Maybe I'm wrong! Holy fucking shit! The Samurai Masters are god! But he's about to get shafted!
Okay, we're dead. And it's only a matter of time. We can put a chicken man. Actually, no. Let's just do boxers. Wait, why are the boxers fucking tiny? Barbarian. Conan, line the back with some headbutters, because they're fucking phenomenal. Before I impact medium,
don't worry, my computer is made for this kind of momentum, for this kind of raw.
Here goes! Here we go! Headbutters going! Headbutters, this is your turn. Wait, the headbutters just go in and die? Ooh, I think they might. Oh, you have a bear in your head! Who are you? Who are you? I forgot who you are! I don't know who you are, but you're fucking amazing! That axe. That, you're the X-Man. Of course you are, there you go. There's two left. You're on your own. He front flips into battle. No holds barred. Come on, kill him. Don't. Oh my God, Boxer, you are our last hope. Boxer.
Yes! Good shit.
This looks like a proper cavalry. Very, very organized. Very, very 300-esque. You know what? If this is 300-esque, we're not gonna do Greece. No, no. We're gonna fight Asia. We're gonna fight with Asia. I want a ninja master, okay? I want a samurai master beside him, because why the fuck not? I want taekwondo, flippy. Oh wait, I can't afford many. You know what? Maybe not. I feel like we need to fight fire with many peasants and just hope that some of the peasants, I think my computer might die here, but I got a new computer recently and start.
Very heavy, my buttocks.
Now, if you can just flank them around the outside, I understand you're peasants for a reason, okay? This is literally 300. Apart from this guy's a spanner and stuck on the rock. This is 300. Apart from the fewer men won. I'm literally just throwing people who have no experience in anything in the IQ of probably negative at them. And when in doubt, fight fire with numbers. We got little dagger men. Like, I think those are the thieves? Maybe? I could be wrong. And we got some catapults. Interesting. I like this. So, okay, I'm gonna go Trump first, and if we win, we're gonna do Hillary, okay? And we're gonna have the presidential election all over again.
Build a great wall.
We are going to build a great wall. Okay, he is getting shafted by balls. Yeah! Oh, he's dead. He has so much health, though. We are going to build a great wall. Oh my god, he's actually going to win. Good shit. Now I need to run forward. Oh, where'd he go? My camera angles are bad and I'm aware of this. Now, I feel like this is an episode like Takeshi's Castle or like Wipeout. Oh, obviously you're a gun. What's Hillary? Can Hillary do better than the man equipped with the rifles? Go.
My emails, personal emails, work-related emails.
All of my emails are personal. She throws Gmail icons. Work-related emails, personal emails. This, okay. Fuck the ninja master. We need Hillary Clinton. Oh, she's dead. Is that a sleigh? Holy fucking yes! Okay, we're gonna do one there, and one there. Peasant right the way back here. Always protect the king and the queen. Here we go. When the weather outside is frightful. Oh, bye-bye sleigh. Oh, here we go. Good shit. Go in, Rudolph. That's fine. Fucking Rudolph. Oh, collateral damage. Go, Rudolph. Go, Rudolph. Ah, Rudolph broken too. Now, who's left? Oh, the king and the queen. Yeah. And there goes the king and the queen. Love taekwondo masters because they're fucking dumb as hell. And then we're just gonna have our front line full of peasants. Because when in doubt, bam people.
Let's go.
I feel like I may have more money, but I don't care. Good, good. We've already taken out one. Good shit. Now watch the ballista at the back. Oh, okay. Little clumps and little piles. Here we go. All the blue enemies are taken out. What now is just power and numbers. Power and numbers, you raise your club. Raise your club like the caveman you are. And you were a fucking genius idea. Let's go. Barrel roller. Fuck it. Yeah? Let's actually try and get around this rock. Three over here just in case one's stupid. There and there. Hopefully you'll go like, can I rotate the camera? Hopefully there and there. Let's go something like that. Let's go with our headbutters because even though the headbutters die instantly.
missed. Mr. X-Man.
This is more just, I want to see how the barrel rollers do. No. Barrel rollers, you're going the wrong way. Barrel rollers, you're going the wrong way. You're going the wrong way. You're going the wrong way.
The barrels explode. We might do this.
I understand you're a little bit charcoaled, Mr. Axeman. Get up and kill this one guy and you're done. Get up, kill this one guy and you're done. He's a shield man. Flip over his shield. No! All right, let's do this. Very, very economic with our money. Oh, our muskets are pointing towards there. Our barrels are gonna explode anyway. Boom! Good shit. Now, muskets, this is where you come into your prime. Muskets. Point and fire. Muskets point and fire. We need collateral here. You need collateral here. Ah, you didn't even shoot because I forgot muskets take forever to load. I forgot you take forever to load. I'm stupid. I realize I fucked up. Oh, God. This is sad. This is sad. Oh, this is bad. I'm so sorry. Ah, this is like... Oh.
We will carry our newfound founder to victory. We will carry him across the desert until he hits the rock and he's fucked.
And there it is. Now, if the samurai masters don't live up to their hype,
we're fucked.
But the Axemen have health. That's what I'm rocking with. Samurai Master! This is just flippy, 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 ya la la li la la la. That's just, that's what's going on here. Come on, flippy, 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 la 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 la. Whoa! Flip to your heart's content. I understand you should. You kind of remind me of Aquaman or Khal Drogo, Game of Thrones, the guys with the hats. Here we go. Flippy flip. The Samurai Master is still alive. Samurai Master, don't let the shield defeat you. And the shield defeated him. All right. It's the shield guy. Flip over the shields and ram the axe up their assholes. Come on, 2v1 situation. No, I lied. 2v2. I apologize. Oh, for fuck's sake, don't kill each other. No! One man down. One man down on either team. We're back to where we were last time. Come on, axe man. Just touch him with the axe. Touch him. Touch him like that. Yes. Come on. Please. 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 Come on. We all believe in you here. You are just... This Axeman isn't even dead. He's just crying in pain like a child. He is the IQ of a 4-year-old as well, because I actually think he's literally 4. Now, this scene is going on for a long time. Are you dead? I'm not gonna ask questions. Yay! We won! Daggermen, shieldmen, and archers. So we're gonna have a little chariot over here.
When the weather outside is frightful, and the fire is so delightful, and since there's no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. And the thousand show signs of stopping, and it brought some cold.
It's funny seeing like two sleighs in the middle of the desert, and the fact that this might actually. Oh, I was about to say it might actually work. Two barrelers, they're gonna wait, they're all gonna explode. I have no peasant. Oh, I fucked up. Bang! I fucked up big time. So much room for activities. Farmer, farmer, farmer. The problem is there is the shield men. How do I get past the shield men? Headbutters is the answer you're screaming at home. You're goddamn right. Two axemen! Because I love axemen! God! I'm like an axeman fetish. Don't know why I said that. All right, there. Okay, the shield just slapped me in the face. So we're gonna set fire to the rain. We've just killed everyone. One of our axemen is dead. And we've got a farmer and an axeman against all the archers. And this is gonna be badly. Alrighty. I wish I could like control where I want them to go. Here we go. Game time. Watch the barrels. Let one explode first. Very good. Now he's gonna come in and finish off the rest. Wait, he might get around. No, yes. This is where, no! Fuck, it's like C4s. Now here we go. Now, these footmen need to battle their way through the smoke. Okay. Is this just a fucking giant line of muskets? This is a giant line of muskets. Your boy likes his barrel, man. Wait, they're gonna shoot the barrel before he gets there. Forward thinking. Are you gonna go around? You are. Sneak attack. Sneak attack. They don't see it coming, apart from these two. Now, our peasant line is retreating. Our peasant line... I lie. We're not retreating at all. They're going in full force! The samurai man went over the rock! They're all looking towards the samurai man! And he just got fucking obliterated off the fucking map! Bye-bye! Who's left? Oh, no. I can only be sorry in advance, because you're about to get blasted off the side. And you're gone. What's the rule? Exactly. When in doubt, peasants. Peasants wherever the fuck I can. This is the reason I got a beast computer. This is the exact reason. That may be a lie. Here we go! Now I can have peasants as fuck and it's still a good maybe 40, 45 FPS. Go, peasants! Go, all of you beautiful bastards, as you first figure out how to climb a rock. This is beautiful. This is beautiful. Here we go. Oh, God. Don't run into the gun. Oh, God. Oh, they're getting fisted. Oh, they're literally getting fisted. Oh, dear. Bless them. Like this is like a proper fisting. This is delicious. They're getting going from that side. They're going around this side. There's like one left. And boom. Is that kind of cheating? I feel like it's cheating in a little bit.
Oh, I see a chicken man. I know your talents.
Mr. Gray Hooded Man. Line of boxers at the back. Ah, fuck it. Let's just see what happens. Actually, no, wait. And because we have 10 money, boom, we have our king at the back.
Patience is a virtue.
The chickens are going in. The chickens are going in. This is bad. I feel like I may... Oh, I should have got some kind of machinery for the chickens. Damn it! Oh, we're dead. We're dead. We're gone. We're a goner. If we can... Oh, come on. If we can get the chicken, man, we might be okay. No, no. We're done here. And there's a... Yeah, okay, I'm calling it. Let's get some machinery. I feel like we need some machinery. Let's get rid of one of you. Let's have a cannon as well. And let's see how this goes. Oh, if it was just a little closer, it would have been perfect. Because now he's... Okay, hold on. He's completely out. If we have you there, it's going to be perfect. There you are. Justice reigns from above. Can you get the chicken man? The chicken man's down. Now it's just a matter of dodge and weave, baby. Dodge and weave. Come on. We're dead. Because you're all cuddled together. Oh, it's fucking William. William is dead. And who's left? Wait.
There was one man. He had a dream and very firm buttocks.
And he died from a chicken. The end. That roll credits. Okay, let's just put some boxes down and we're just gonna wait and see what happens. Because my plan is you're gonna attack the middle people. This level top's gonna attack this. This thing's gonna attack this. Hopefully, as long as the Hawacha kills all them first. Whoa! They are in a whole different fucking dimension. They're not even on Earth anymore. Why is the sky really anime? I don't fucking know. I don't watch anime that much. Nothing against it, but it seems very anime. No? No? Okay, we put you like right the way back here. You're gonna fall off the map. We're gonna put you right back here so you have time for you to go in. That's not what I meant to do. You are gonna take out these people, okay? So you're gonna take out them. These people are here, kind of filler. You're gonna attack that person, and you're going to attack that person.
Let the battle commence! Perfect!
Oh, the shield's ducked under! I just realized what happened. And we're all fucked. And we're all gloriously fucked. Because the shield's men ducked underneath. Wait,
there was one man.
He had a dream and now he's gonna get shafted. Okay, let's just have a line of headbutters. And let's just see what the fuck happens. Now I put the Hawacha thing back a little bit because I wanna see if it takes out the shields, which it does. Excellent, but it hasn't taken out the chicken man. So it was either shields or chicken man, but the archer took the chicken man out. And that just seemed easy as fuck. If you're interested, if you want to see another episode, please leave a like on the video. But before we go, I just want to see what the fuck this is. Dart. Dark peasant versus... Oh my god. Okay. So they've just hung themselves up. And now what happens? I feel like something's meant to happen here. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna try this again. If you would like a sandbox video, also let me know. Because this isn't like an also fuck with. Even though this is partially a sandbox video. What happens when this is a thing? Start. Oh my god. He is just running straight into the middle of all of them and fucking bitches and taking names. One man versus like 200 peasants. I want you to see his... That thing is unstoppable. I want you to look at his eyes. Death. Good shit. Well, that's all I wanted to say. Thank you all for watching this video. I do appreciate you. If you want to see the rest of the videos, or the rest of the levels, I should say, like on the video, would appreciate it. Let me know if you guys want to see more. Leave a comment down below what you thought of the new update, even though it's kind of not really new and I'm late to the party. Regardless, thank you all again. Like, subscribe, all that stuff. I'll talk to you all in the next one. Go samurais! Stabby stabs, yes! Look at the size of you! Oh, wait! The chicken. But don't worry, I have an RPG, hold on! I'm trying to find something that will!